Okay, this big light boy over here. So we have, so at the last video that I tell you that I'm gonna figure review spider-gwen, but I am not in my on my table, I'm in my bed because my parents eating at my at table, so I'm just using at the bed. So let's begin then. Here's the looks like the packaging looks like, and here's the sides and the other side. They got textures at the sides, like that's cool. And here's the back with other figures, and here's the read up. Go ahead and pause it now if you want to read it. And here's the figure. The weird thing is, look at her shoes, it's white, but the figure, it's blue. See, it's blue. So let's begin. Here she is, guys, finally at the packaging. So let's start from the accessories. Here's the accessory that she has. Now it's a web shooter thing that you can put on her webbing hand. So that fit very, very well. So that's good. And the connector fits, it's blue. And the web, it looks like weird, like waving around. But that's okay. It looks cool. Not bad, okay. So let's move on to the figure. First turn from the head. From the head, you all good. We can see good paint jobs. So turn from the head, like look at the eyes. That's cool, right? Like it looks like from Marvel Legends, but it's not. And eyes like color pink lenses, but yeah. So the hoodie looks like it's connected, but it's weird. Like at the back, it's weird. So you can remove this, but I don't want to remove this. Maybe I broke it, but a little bit there. But yeah, okay, that's it. And here's the body. It's like so you can see. Here's the body looks like it's like V shaped cut, you know. And here's the bag with good more paint jobs. It looks cool. Like wow. Here's the pink with cobwebbing pattern. And the leg, it's for plain black. As you can see, and the shoe looks cool. Like, looks cool. Like, wow. So somebody's noisy at the back, so never mind them. And here's the peggle from the bottom of the feet. And on the back, it looks like, okay. And the hand look cool too. And moving to the articulation then. Head moves side to side. Little bit of up. Little bit of down. Little bit of side to side. Because it's a ball joint head. So yeah. So the arm could move outward that far. Single jointed elbow. Wrist move. What is it called again? I will call this arm swivel. It can kick forward. It cannot kick back because of her butt, but there's no butt shape of the scope. And one more time. They got pinch blood. That sucks. So time for comparison then. Here she is with the Spider-Man Homecoming Spider-Man. And here she is with... Okay. I don't have the comic version of Spider-Man, so I'm using the Spider-Man Homecoming one. So here she is with Miles Morales, you know, it's not scale too much, I think, yeah, because I don't know how they fit, but this Miles Morales one, it's from the Ultimate Spider-Man wave. So, and here she is with Scarlet Spider, wait a second, and with Scarlet Spider, and here she is with Agent Venom. Then here she is. So, what do you think about the size comparison? Huh? Therefore, all of you guys for watching for this video. Don't forget to subscribe, and This figure looks cool. And you know, I'm using this tablet to help up to have the figure stand. So this figure looks cool. And if you want to see more toy reviews, comment down below. And bye.